Spirit and Billy the Kid. It's a great movie that Bob Dylan was actually in the movie. He played like a little punk guy that was Billy the Kid's pal. But anyway, I always dug it. It's a great movie, Sam Peckinpah movie, but it's a great, great fucking song.
Don't.